Hey guys, I'm Garrett with Little Mountain. Today we're going to be reviewing Mountain House. So today we're going to be reviewing two of Mountain House's new entrees, the Spicy Southwest Breakfast Hash and the Chicken Fajita Bowl. Alright, so a quick how-to. First you're just going to rip open the top of your package. When you open it up, make sure you remove the oxygen absorber pack. You do not want to cook that. And then also read how much hot water you need, or boiling water. This one calls for 1.5 cups. You're gonna pour that in. Mix it up a little bit, just to make sure everything is nice and soaked into the water. And then you're just gonna seal it up like a normal Ziploc bag. And then you're gonna wait about 9 to 10 minutes for it to cook. All right, so once the 9 to 10 minutes is up, go ahead and open up your pouch. Go ahead and give it one last stir. And then you can either eat straight out of the bag, or you're welcome to put it onto a plate. All right. I guess we'll go ahead and give these both a little try. That's good. Well, I think Mountain House definitely hit two home runs with both of these entrees. All right, so we're going to give Mountain House an A+ rating. One of our favorite things about it is it's got a 30-year shelf life. This is great for food storage. It's also freeze-dried, which means it keeps most of its nutritional value and the full flavor of the food. And because it's freeze-dried, it's also lightweight, which is great for backpacking and camping. So go check out Mountain House. They have a wide variety of entrees for all three meals of the day. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Also, check out our Instagram page. We do weekly giveaways, and the link will be in our description. And have a great day.